Hey Pearl friends, welcome back. We got another exciting video here for you this week. Actually, we've got two this week. Tonight's video is for orders 3312 through 3335. Make sure you head on over to our website. We're getting on the last few days here to take advantage of our July special where you can save $10 per oyster. Not sure when we're gonna do that again, so make sure you head on over there. Also, follow us on Facebook and Instagram. We're planning to do another giveaway soon, so keep your eyes peeled for details, which will be posted on one of those two platforms, or both of them. And without further ado, let's get to the opening of the oysters.
Hey everyone, hope you're having a great night. Our first order today is for Amy, order 3312. We're gonna open one. Ooh, look at that. Super, super purple. .7441. Wipe that off a little bit. All right, beautiful. Kind of like a coppery purple. A little bit of fuzz from my towel on there. Well, congratulations to Amy. Next, we're gonna open one for Kaylee, order 3313. Ooh, cranberry, look at that. .7. Congratulations to Kaylee. Beautiful. We're going to open four for Cassie next, order 3314. It's a hole in the front. Ooh, that's really gorgeous. It's kind of like a pewter, like a silvery black. This one is white. .7449. Kind of a creamy white on that one. Looks like another dark. Ooh, this one is a mermaid, a bluish teal. .7.2. And this one's also a creamy white. Wow, we got two really similar creams and some beautiful darks. .7.44 on that one. Congratulations to Cassie. You're gonna really like those in person. Okay, let's open one for Shelby next, order 3315. And this one is kind of a creamy gold. It's just got a subtle color to it. more than just like a typical cream. 7.24. Yeah, like a little bit of a peachy gold maybe. It's got a little bit left on there. I'll get that clean up after the video. But congratulations to Shelby. We're going to open 4 for Robert, order 3316. And there's a message here that says, "Happy 2-year anniversary, Rachel. Love you so much, sweetheart." Got a almost a black, a little bit of like maybe a purple or kind of a copper to it, but pretty dark. .96. Ooh, this one's very metallic. It's a pinky peach. Kind of a silvery gold look to it. That metallic is beautiful. 7.21. This one is a little bit teal, kind of a dark black blue with some teal. Little purple too, 6.96. Ooh, and you got a violet. Oh, some beautiful darks here. .05. All right, congratulations to Rachel and happy anniversary to you both. I'm going to turn this around because you can really see some the teal on that one, on this one side. It's really green. All right, congratulations. Okay, next we're opening 25. These are for Cassandra, and this is order 3317. So I think I'll do 10 at a time. First is white. Really beautiful classic white, 7.16. This one is a creamy peach. .57. Ooh, and we have a pinkish purple. .13. And ooh, a chameleon. It's a, like a dark blue with some teal and then like purple. 7.19, 7.2. This one is blue. Looks like it might be a little smaller. Kind of a steely blue, 7.12. You hear that one in there? It is kind of a cream white. We got another dark, a little bit of green, kind of tealy charcoal. Then you got a cranberry. This one's really bright. 7 millimeters. And this one is a shiny cream. And we have 7.49. All right, number 10 is kind of a light pink, like a little bit of like a silvery pink. All right, so we're off to a great start. Really good variety so far. We'll go ahead and open another 10. Okay, we have a white. Pretty big, 7.64. This one's also white, maybe more on the cream side. Oh, that one's actually a little cream too. Yeah, those two are actually pretty similar. This one is more of a silvery white. It's got that silver base. And a pretty rich peach. Almost like a coral, really kind of a pinky peach. 7.16. Oh, look at that beautiful violet. Seven There it is. Ooh, it's another purple. A little bit different colors. One's a little bit shinier and maybe darker. Ooh, we got a midnight blue. Kind of a tealy blue. And another dark. Ooh, this one's also blue. Very similar. Alright, and a cream. Shiny cream. And number 20 is white. All right, so we got the second row of 10 there, those beautiful purples in the middle. All right, so we will open 5 more for a total of 25. And this one is kind of a creamish white. We have 7.42. And a light peach. And this one is kind of a silvery pink. It's like a creamy silvery pink. And we've got a peachy pink. And last but not least, we have, ooh, look at that, it's purple. Awesome way to end this. 7.43. All right, congratulations to Cassandra. All those amazing pearls. And I know you ordered some jewelry with these, so I'm going to keep each row in their own bag, just so it's a little easier for me when we pick out which pearl for which piece of jewelry. All right, awesome, those are beautiful. Okay, so next order is for Kenzie, order 3318. We're gonna open three. Ooh, that's pretty. It's kind of a pinkish purple. It's really shiny. Like a black, maybe a little bit of a charcoal or a green to it. And the third is cranberry. Congratulations to Kenzie. Next, we're opening one for Thurushi, order 3319. Sorry if I pronounced your name wrong. All right, this is like a creamy, peachy gold. Pretty big, 7.62. Yeah, really gold, but kind of has like a pink or like a peach kind of brightness to it. Very pretty. Congratulations. We're going to open three for Kyle next, order 3320. And we have a peach. 7.45. This one is also peach. Maybe a little lighter. Ooh, twins. Look at that. These look like they're pretty similar. 7.44. And 7.49. Yeah, really similar. All three of those actually are pretty close. All right, your third oyster is a beautiful kind of a purple. Oh my goodness. Twins again. Oh my goodness. That is just super, super lucky. Yeah, these are like silvery purple. 6.9998. And 7.14. Oh my goodness, look at that. Congratulations to Kyle. Keep these all separated for you. All right, I'm gonna clean up some shells and I will be right back. Okay, our next order is for Emily. We're gonna open 11. This is order 3321. First one's a pretty purple, kind of a lavender purple. $6.99. We have a white. $7.16. Oh, my finger was sticky. There we go. Ooh, this is a dark blue, little teal in it. $6.93. We've got a cream. $7.33. Ooh, this is a really rich peach. Like a dark, rich color. 7.28. This one is also a creamier white. $6.93. And very similar to the last, like that creamier white color. $7.35. And we have a kind of a mermaid, like a blue and a teal. $7.07. This one's very shiny. It's got a subtle peach to it. $7.26. Ooh, that's beautiful. It's a really dark silver undertone with kind of like a mauve or like a pinkish, like a dark rose pink. $7.09. And number 11 is another really vibrant peach. $7.32. All right, look at those. Congratulations to Emily. beautiful. Okay, we're gonna open three for Nancy next, order 3322. And it is dark, kind of a blue, teal, charcoal black in there. We got another dark. This one's also a blue. All right, your third one is a beautiful cream. Congratulations to Nancy. I want to say that first dark one's a little bit more of like a tealy blue, and the second one's more of like a dark midnight blue. Gorgeous. We're going to open two for Kira next, order 3323. It is kind of a pink, maybe like a silvery peach with a little pink. 7.45. We got another light one. This one's more of a peach. Really dark, dark color to it. 7.1718. You can see a little more pink to the first. Get you a good view there. Congratulations. Next, we're going to open four for Kaylin, order 3324. This one is a creamy peach. 7.48. Ooh, look at that. That is so dark and rich. It's like a goldish, like dark pink. It's really beautiful. 7.44. We have a cream. 7.2728. Ooh, number four is a violet. 7.06. Well, congratulations to Kaylin. Those are beautiful. Really unique one with that one, that second one there. Alright, next order is for Iris. We're going to open 8. This is order 3325. Starting out with a shiny white. And this one is a very bright peach. And a pinky peach. It's kind of like a dark undertone to it. 7.35. Ooh, this one is kind of a metallic-y, silvery peach. 7.2. We got another light one. This one is like a really light lavender. 7.06. And a creamy peach, definitely the lightest of all the peaches so far. 7.23. Almost a creamy pink on that one, actually. Ooh, we got you a dark one. It is a dark blue. 7.06. All right, and oyster number 8 is a cream. 7.35. All right, congratulations to Iris. Got one dark one in the mix. We're going to open one for Gina next. This is order 3326. And it is a mermaid, teal and blue. Kind of actually more green than teal. 7.3. Yeah, it's like one side has a little that bright green to it. There. They kind of turn it, you can see more of like the dark blue. And the green, beautiful. Congratulations to Gina. We're going to open 3 for Franziska next. This is order 3327. This is a really shiny one. It is peach. .14. Get that cleaned off a little bit better. There we go. Ooh, beautiful blue. Kind of some teal in there. .27. And the third is a creamy white. .35. All right, congratulations on those 3. They're beautiful. Okay, so our next order, we're going to open 20. These are for Sherry, order 3328. So I'll open 10 at a time. We have a silver. .07.09, 7.1. This one's a purple, like a soft purple. Maybe a little pink. 7.21. It's a dark one. I'll say kind of a charcoal black. Pretty big, 7.68. Ooh, you got a cranberry. .7.1, 7.11. And we have a blue, really pretty blue, kind of a steely blue. 7.21. And this one is a metallic-y pink. It has silver, that dark silver undertone. 7.35. Ooh, and it even looks gold. And another pink. I think once we get this next to that one, we're going to notice this one's way more gold. This is almost like a blush pink. 7.16. 7.21. We've got a chameleon, some green, purple, blue, black. This one's a really light peach, kind of a gold. Okay, and the 10th is a blue, really pretty blue. All right, we'll go ahead and open 10 more here. Very colorful start so far. This one is light peach. And a creamy pink. This one's also a creamy pink. I'd say those two are pretty similar. 7.23. And maybe a blush pink. It's a really subtle color to it. 7.2. Oh my gosh, we're on a roll with these pinks. It's a light pink. This one is more of a peach, a little bit of a gold. 7.21. Silver. So you got two silvers now. 7.04. Ooh, we got a dark blue, a little bit of like a purple tint to it. Kind of a purpley blue. Maybe even like a royal blue. 7.18. This one is pink, very shiny. 7.38. All right, no whites. Let's open this last one here and see if we can get your white in there. 7.39. It's not white. It is really light, but it just has like a subtle tint to it. 7.37. It's kind of a light gold. All right, congratulations to Sherry. Those all 20 are so beautiful. Lots of colors. All right, I'm gonna clean up some of these shells and we got a couple more orders, so I will be right back. Okay, so our next order is for Samantha, order 3329. We're gonna open two. Have kind of a chameleon dark. It's like a bluish tealish purple. It's really pretty. And we've got a shiny, kind of a whitish, maybe a tiny bit of cream to it. 7.46. All right, congratulations to Samantha. Next, we're also going to open two. These are for Kristen, order 3330. Ooh, it's a really dark purple, like super dark. And a beautiful peach. Look how rich that color is. It's really bright. It's almost like a coral, like a pinky peach. 7.13 on that one. Oh, those are really pretty together, too. Congratulations to Kristen. Next order is for Karen, order 3331. We're going to open two. And these are a birthday gift for her sister, Jerry. Ooh, beautiful. It's another kind of like a dark purple, kind of like a grayish blue. 7.02. And we have a really subtle gold, or like a peachy gold. 7.35. All right, congratulations and happy birthday. We're going to open three for Cheyenne next, order 3332. There it is, it's a beautiful cream. $7.36. pretty big, 7.58. This one is kind of a silvery, creamy pink. $7.39. A really beautiful color to that one. All right, and your third is a shiny cream. $7.19, $7.2. Yeah, pretty close in color, that first and third. One's definitely a little bigger than the other, though. You got that beautiful pink in the middle. Congratulations. Next order is for Deria. Order 3333, we're opening one. Ooh, it is a really silvery white one. It's got that like dark silver undertone. And it's pretty big, 7.69. Just a beautiful classic pearl there. That's perfect. All right, congratulations. Sorry if I pronounced your name wrong. Next order is for Corey, order 3334. We're gonna open two. This is a silvery pink. $7.37. And a peach. $7.29. Like a goldy peach. That pink. All right, congratulations to Corey. We have one order left on today's video. This is for Aria. And it's order 3335, and we're gonna open two. All right, your first one's a very light peach, little gold, like a peachy gold. 7.2223. And last one, ooh, it's a silver. 7.12. Very pretty. Congratulations. Keep on rolling them right off of there. All right, beautiful. Well, thank you everybody who ordered and everybody who checked out our video yesterday and today and all our other videos. We couldn't do this without you, and we really appreciate you. So we hope you have a wonderful night, and we will see you all next Tuesday. Thanks.